Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Namo Sai. Today I am going to tell you about the speciality of Ashvija Purnima. Today is Ashvija Purnima. It is a very special Purnima as it is followed by Navratri Mahotsav. It is said doing puja or darshan to cow is considered as auspicious on this day. And on this day, Ma Lakshmi will visit everyone's house where she is worshipped along with cow in the Godhuli time. And this Purnima is also called as Kojagar Purnima. In this video, you can see three Indian cows which are very auspicious. They are Kapila cow and Desi cow and Punganuru cow. Just by darshan and offering namaskar to these cows is considered as Mahapunya and will bestow all riches to you and your family. Send this video to all your well-wishers and let them do this auspicious darshan and get blessings. Please like, subscribe and share. Thank you.